Other sports end their season with their biggest game, the championship. In NASCAR, they've got the biggest race right at the get-go. Hi, everybody. I'm Mark Garrow at Daytona with Doug Rice getting ready for the big one, the Daytona 500.
It's the great American race, and it's produced great finishes. 1976, Petty Pearson. 1979, Allison and Yarborough crash. Petty wins. 2007, Kevin Harvick just edges out Mark Martin.
A sellout crowd completely ringing this 2.5-mile speedway. The pace car speeds on the pit road. The green flag is waving in the Super Bowl of stock car racing.
Brake call. Waving you on. Let's pump draft him. He's got the momentum. Let's use it. Let's get around him. All clear. Oh, man. It's not my hot dog. I want to fan. Gentle. Stop fire. Keep working. That's a great drafting right there, man. Nice one. Much faster. You got the fastest car out there right now. You're going to be one up on your rival today. Find all of our french fries up here. Buddy, I bet it's hotter up here than it is down there. Where are you drafting down there?